Hello everyone! In this video, we demonstrate how to set up Dynamic DNS on the RxG using Cloudflare. First, we get the API key from Cloudflare. Log into your Cloudflare account, navigate to My Profile, and under API tokens, you'll find the global API key. To view it, you'll need the password from your Cloudflare account, and make sure to retain the key for use later. Now return to the RxG. Navigate to Services, DNS, and create a new entry in the Dynamic DNS client scaffold. Fill out the required information. We've used the FQDN for the name, although you could choose anything, IPv4, Cloudflare protocol, and left IP source and web source on the defaults. Your login should be your Cloudflare account email, and here is where you'll use that API key from earlier as your password. Host is the FQDN of the system, and zone is the root domain of your Cloudflare DNS record. Click Create and give it a few seconds to sync. After a refresh, you'll see Update Successful and that the DDNS IP has been populated with the RxG's current WAN IP. The system updates regularly, and if the RxG changes WAN IPs in the meantime, you will see the information here update as well. Thank you so much for watching. If there are other topics you'd like to learn about, please let us know in the comments below or on our subreddit. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for news, updates, tutorials, and information on all things RGNets and the RxG.